like breathing, huh? Here we go. Shilva, Sanctum City. And a lot of people, including me, actually really did like this DLC. Hello. It's a dragon! A proper dragon! Big ass thing sticking through his body. Spear, I believe. But yeah, I really did like this DLC as opposed to a lot else in Dark Souls 2. It felt like we were coming back to what Dark Souls was with this one. Okay, hello. Okay, good. It does appear we stand a good chance. Alright, now with... So with these little pillars here, if we actually hit them... There we go. Causes some nice damage to those fuckers. But there's a lot of... shifting materials and all in this DLC, which is actually really nice. Oh. But, kind of, one of the big gimmicks of this DLC is the poison. Fully whiff that one. Down there. How are you? Okay, though, let me see. Where do we... Equipment. Where's our cat ring at? Alright. That didn't kill?! More sturdy than I thought. It's just they do not flinch. Alright, well. Easy enough. Alright, yeah. And there's so many goddamn hidden items and shit all over this place. Where it really becomes a matter of if you're observant enough, you son of a bitch. But if you're observant enough, you can easily take certain things. Okay, I forget. Okay. See, I know that these bugs shoot out the orange gas, which just eats your goddamn... item health and all that. You son of a bitch! Oh shit! Oh! There's stuff gonna be more than one trick or two that catches me up. Lightning urn. Now that we got the shooter dealt with. Come on. There we go. Put that on. Just want to be really freaking careful. Oh, yep. Bugs, bugs, bugs. And, of course, these sacks, too, they work on the same logic as... bugs, where if you pop them, they just burst that orange shit. there's a definite need to be careful. And I hit that. See him skittering everywhere. Oh. Cool. Sweet. Wait. But if you couldn't guess, the boss that trips me up, I can go ahead and just say, was the one that we just saw fly by a little bit ago. Alright, let's take the safe route. No, since I'm losing health and you don't need to. He is a son of a bitch. At least, way back he was. I don't know. I don't know if it's just my build or what have you, but right now, right, hold on. This son of a bitch. So, essentially, some creature has all of these pillars on its back now, and its only weakness is its front, back, or its legs. So you gotta attack it there, and preferably at a distance, otherwise you're gonna be in a lot of trouble. Just trying to make some cover for us, because there are archers all over. Oh, shit. No flinch! Whoa! Now you guys are particularly easy to get a backstab on. Alright, that's good. Now, backstab him. Is there even anywhere to go? I mean, I kind of believe that there is an item, but. Although we're not done here yet, there's a bonfire we need to get to, which would help us out immensely. Just gotta remember, well, how exactly to get to the damn thing. Oh shit! Got ya. Okay, I remember there being archers. I see one. Two. Okay, no, they're there. Where are you? Hello. Grab you. Dry drip. Come on. And out of the DLCs, I don't know. This one, it's not my least favorite. Least favorite's probably Iron King. I had to say, this one, again, it felt so much more like an actual level that you'd find in Dark Souls, which was nice. Alright, so that one's going back down. Hold on. Oh, hell. Muscle through that. Okay, awesome. Yep, there's the third. Ow! Fuck! You fuck! That's fine, I got cover now. And I got all these stupid life gems. Okay, I'll give you that one. This is smart. Oh no. Ooh. And that wasn't half as bad as I remember. What the hell? Maybe I was just really, really bad before. How's shooting at me? Maybe you? Yep, that's my deal, actually. A little bit so we can deal with Mr. I don't even know what to call this thing. Alright. And that little section I don't think I've ever gotten to. Here. Alright, there's that. Is there an item with this door or not? No, I guess not. One's talisman. Interesting. Okay, so let me see here. We've got that one up. So we'll don't do that. My double handed bow. So, I'll get those puppies up. Fairly confident I won't die. Wow! That was the worst jump of all time. Ever. Son of a bitch. How many times in this playthrough alone have I said something just for the exact opposite to happen? Oh, this boss is kind of easy. Look! Oh, and it killed me. Son of a bitch, man. All right. Well, that's fine. Just means I'm not gonna bullshit with anything. Damn. That is a bummer. You know what? Let me go ahead and do that. Okay, well, fuck that item then. You can go to hell. Oh, wow. I think it's gonna be a little backstab there. Poison. Okay, there is some way to get over there. I just remembering it. Okay, yes. There's the bonfire. Goody. Good. Alright, so now I can press forward without worrying too much. Get the cat ring, so that should be... not much in the shoe at all. This place is just, it's riddled with shortcuts. It is so fucking amazing. Like this, for instance, can't get to it just yet, but give it a little bit of time. Hello, boys. Hello, Sin, and thanks for the one-time assist. Yeah, I don't really understand why does it? I mean, you could say it's a display of power. Focus souls. Which, you know, could be true. But unfortunately, yeah, that's the one time he's gonna do that, and somehow they created motion-sensitive doors. Soul-sensitive. Dragon symptom. Good, singing again. The Fayetta bullshit. Okay, so this was actually a pretty neat idea. So, you can see the ghostly figure there. We see the thing with the fart gas, the red aura. We actually gotta destroy that thing first. So here we go. Now, while you still can attack these guys, oh my god, wow. I didn't get as much damage as I was expecting. While you still can attack those guys with like an elemental weapon, I think, it's just a far better idea to get their bodies. Alright, so your sake, I know there's a mimic or two in this room. A nice slam. But these DLCs did help to reinforce the idea of they really want you to have powerful equipment. Like, really badly. And there is one bonfire here I'm so fucking worried I'm gonna miss. Simply because, goddamn, I've missed it so many times before. Katarina, how? Comfort. You're the thing. I thought there was! Okay, well, I'm dead wrong. Shocker, I know. Destructive grid. 50 of them. Sweet. Alright. I love this Indiana Jones shit, too. Is pretty cool. Load up. Ooh. All right, fellas. Ooh. Great. You guys kind of hit like freaking monsters. I forgot about that. But yeah, this DLC, I don't know, it kind of felt like a proper return to something like Sin's Fortress, just because there are so many traps, there's so many different gimmicks. And there is just a lot. I'm gonna see if I can't outrun them. Maybe not. Oh my god, I pulled all three? That happened. Oops. Okay. One moment, sir. Okay. Thank you kindly. We'd really like to go and get those souls back, though. That would be crazy.